And Ben McCauley, and we just finished having Joan give us her input, and before that, who was the person that you had?
Yes, we had Dr. Tyden Rich, UVA medical oncologist, and then Dr. Joan Boardman, who's working with the U.S. Naval Hospital there in Maryland. And we wanted to move now to John Howard. I'm just introducing here John Howard for anyone listening and for our podcast that we'll use to spread some of the good information folks are sharing here today. John, you want to just start with a little bit about your background, who you are, what it is that you're doing? I know you got a really cool thing going on there in Maryland and other points on the East Coast. Please share with folks for our audience and for the recording what it is that actually you're up to, and then you can, if you like, segue into the topic to be discussed.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Okay, you guys are coming great. I can hear every other word.
Okay. Well, let's listen to you.
Okay, let me go from the wake up. My name is John Howard. I'm a licensed acupuncturist. I have my nail department clinic in Germantown and also in Gaithersburg. And for the last number of years, about 2007, along with having a private practice, I've been teaching a protocol that I learned from a gentleman by the name of Dr. Richard Neenfeld from the Medical Acupuncture. So I do that. I have my own practice, plus I also teach and do some other things with acupuncture. I have a research product that I'm trying to get out. My background is in the lab. I started off in the lab about 20 years ago, but I joined the military and trained in field medicine. I went to the United States Marine Corps as a Navy corpsman, and my last 2 years in the Navy, I got transferred over to the Army to do the Army ET Delta Force program. I was released back to duty, medically discharged in November, and was at George Washington University Hospital. As a PA, I worked there at Ionic Applied Medical School. 35% of the time I was teaching and 65% of the time I was working. After I left that position, I went back to acupuncture school in 2000 and graduated in 2004. Then I did acupuncture. The thing that I like to talk about is we talked about cost effectiveness. We talked about, you know, I heard you guys talk about hospital paying and stuff like that. Here in Maryland, we're in a very unique position in that we have a lot of insurance companies that do pay for acupuncture. Not only the insurance companies, but even state insurance and working comp on the insurance too. So from that aspect, I can speak a little bit about the insurance and also my experience working at the hospital. You heard Dr. Morgan talk about her experience and how acupuncture is going to be fix the hospital and how we have to work through the system to kind of get everybody up on board. A lot of people have heard about it, but they don't know very much about it. Can you guys hear me?
Yes, we can hear you fine. And-